What type of lever is a claw hammer? A claw hammer is a type of lever known as a first-class lever. In a first-class lever, the fulcrum is located between the effort and the load. In the case of a claw hammer, the fulcrum is where the handle meets the head, the effort is the force applied by the user's hand on the handle, and the load is the nail being pulled out or hammered in.